It's surprising us because it was not the community that we expected by any means.
There are a group of these anemones that will essentially take the place of snail shells by secreting a protonaceous shell that essentially duplicates what hermit crabs would live in, such that the crab and the anemone can continue to grow together.